Hey guys, I'm Steve, this is Matthew.
Hello.
And we're here in room C in the shop. We're working on mixing Matthew's EP, and this is the intro track, and we realized that he's used a lot of the world handmade instruments that we get.
Like a fish.
Like the fish, the seeds, the bottle caps. So we'll just give you also a sneak peek, a little preview into the intro track for the EP. And we'll just single some stuff out, just so you can hear actually what the stuff sounds like in context. So check it out. Reveal the whole thing yet. All right, so yeah, we'll just dig into the beginning here, and then Matthew will kind of show you the instruments and what happened.
Sure.
So I guess my personal favorite is the caxixis, which
hello,
these guys from Brazil, from Marcos.
Yeah.
So I'll go back to the beginning and just start it, and then solo the caxixis here. Then back with everything. So one of my, it's all my favorite, but the other cool sound, other than, this is real rain? Is
yes.
All right, so this track.
100% genuine rain.
From right out back?
Yeah, right at the door.
Yeah, so right out back the shop here, this is the rain.
Mm-hmm.
And, We got the fish. So this is the fish gyro.
Little ridges on the top.
And then he complemented that with that sound.
Same thing here, but.
So just to skip forward a little bit and pick a random spot, this is what those are making. I'm going to leave the rain in it as well. And now in context with everything. Also heard
the gong. There it is. The Vietnam gongs. It's like.
And that is on this track here. So this track is a blend of this and some of the bottle caps we'll show you.
Kind of like wind chimey, you know?
Then in addition to the gong, I believe if we... There we go. So with everything, did we have some of the seeds in there?
I think it was just the bottle caps. Just these guys here.
Well, since we're here, we've got the seeds. Let's show the people the seeds.
Might have to put them there, let's see. But yeah, it's got like a kind of higher pitch sound, shall we? Yeah, it's kind of like two different effects, like the same kind of guy.
So this is the triple rope shakers, and the seed, which as you can hear is I'd say what, a little brighter, a little more organic sounding, and then the bottle caps are a little more liquidy and more.
We're gonna fill out the space a little more. Whatever that is.
Thank you, Marcos.
Thank you.
And that about does it. We'll just give you a quick preview of his vocals and cut it.
Hey, you standing there, the sunlight on your face with those flowers in your hair.
That's all you get. Hey. Peace.